हेलो, सो फाइनली द मोमेंट हैज अराइव्ड टू से गुड बाय, विच इज नेवर इजी, स्पेशली व्हेन यू आर पार्ट ऑफ ग्रोइंग कंपनी सच एज ऑप्टम ग्लोबल सर्विसेज. इट वॉज अ फैंटेस्टिक जर्नी एंड अ ग्रेट लर्निंग एक्सपीरियंस विच आई लर्न हेयर फ्रॉम द प्रोमिनेंट एम्प्लॉय. एंड एज यू नो डेट लाइफ इज लाइक ओशियन एंड ओनली चेंजिंग इज अ पैरामीटर टू बी सक्सेस इन लाइफ. सो कीपिंग ऑल दोज थिंग्स इन माई माइंड आई एम लिविंग दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड आई एम रेडी टू फेस new challenges in my life. So when I had joined this company in May 2022, I had no prior experience of healthcare. And as a mentor or as a trainer, we got a flabbergasted trainer, Mr. Apoorv Atri sir. Unfortunately, he is not part of Optum right now. The way he drive us, the way he taught us, we learned a lot. Become 0 to 100. Whatever knowledge I have in the beginning, first 3 months, all credit goes to him. Just because of his knowledge, we learned a lot. So thank you so much for being there as a mentor. And after Atri sir, we got another trainer, Iti ma'am. Iti ma'am has also helped us every single step of the way. Whenever I came to her sorted our query, she never disappointed us. She always ready for everything. She always ready for help. Doesn't matter query was unnecessary or genuine. Thank you so much, Iti ma'am. You also deserve 100 times respect. And after that, as a supervisor, we got Aman sir. Aman sir has believed on me. He trusted on me. Step by step, he taught us a lot of processes. Just because of him, we learned a lot of processes. And we started delivering 100 by 100, 120, 130 along with the quality. So thank you so much. Just because of you, I became confident and I learned a lot of things. I also learned different qualities from you to be a number one, to be on the top. So this is the spirit. I like it and I would try to grab this thing in my upcoming journey. And after my manager, I would express my feeling for my team member, whatever I observe for them. And as you know that, I start from the girls. So I would start from Varshital Vaishali. Thank you, Vaishali. You always respected me and my work as well. And you shared your knowledge with me professionally. You shared with me a different perspective of life. Where should we speak? Where should we not speak? We should be cool, calm and composed. Thank you so much. You are by age, you are junior than me, but I learned from you. Thank you so much. And after Vaishali, Swati, superior Swati. Thank you, Swati. You always control my BP. So don't worry, I don't have any problem of BP. This is a way of appreciation. Thank you so much. You always respected me. You always ignored my stupidity and nonsense. Thank you so much. And I wish to God, Krishna, because soon you are going to be promoted. And you are going to be double. You are going to be married. I pray to Lord Krishna, things will be in place because God is always with you. Thank you so much. I will miss you as my colleague. And after that, Dhanno. Dear Dhanno, Pritam Dhanno, Priya Dhanno, Die Hard Dhanno. Thank you, Dhanno. Whenever I required anyone's help, you were always on top list. Whenever I came to you, you never disappointed me with anything. You are always ready for help. I like your nature. Don't change your nature. And you are real example of happy to help. Happy to help is a Vodafone tag line. I'm so happy you were in my team and you will be in my contact list for forever. And after that, Meha. Magical Meha, marvelous Meha, minded Meha. Thank you, Meha. You are very simple, normal, genuine, with zero ego and attitude. You are always ready for help. With no if and but, don't change your nature, keep going. And after Meha, Komal, kind Komal. Thank you, Komal, from your joining first day to till now. I always helped you every single step of the way. And I am sure you have learned a lot of things from me, from first day to till now. Wherever you stuck, anywhere, maybe my suggestion, my guidance will help you for forever. And I'm sure you become Jhansi Ki Rani. And you don't need Gauri, you don't need anyone. And you can face your face your difficulties, you face your challenges with least obstacles. I hope so. And you also pray for your better luck professionally. And after that, Vikram. Thank you, Vigilance Vikram, hardworking Vikram. I like your spirit to be number one. Don't change your nature, keep growing. And you have a lot of qualities. And you can make a delicious food. I would like to learn from you. Not now, but future. I will definitely contact you. And after that, Sachin. Sachin, you are very cool, calm, composed, genuine, normal, very guy type of banda. To everyone I say, don't change. But personally, I would suggest you should change yourself. Don't be a cool guy, normal guy. Okay. So after Sachin, now Daljeet. Die hard Daljeet. Daring Daljeet. Thank you, Daljeet. Many times I misbehave with you. But whatever happened for the best. And you never crossed your limit, but I crossed. Thank you so much for listening me always and ignoring my stupidity. Thank you so much. I am also grateful you are in my contact list and you will be forever, for sure. I can give you in return. And after that, this video will be not complete without saying thanks to my new team member. First of all, I never consider anyone, new or old. Whenever anyone come to me, I always try to extend my help every single step of the way. As per my knowledge, I always try to deliver better. If I disappointed you, so I am folding my hand like this. I am sure being kind-hearted, you will forgive me. And Hyderabad people, not Hyderabad people, thank you Anshika and Akshay, Mohit Gosai and Mohit Sharma, Preeti and Pooja, Kajal and Bharti, Geetika and Pandeji. Thank you so much. Just because of you guys, I recall my process. Because you came to me, so I recall my process. Just because of you, I learned a lot. I learned from you all guys. So after that, Hyderabad people, Sravani, Roja, Ram Reddy, Sai Kiran, Goda, and Ram Reddy. You are very normal guys, very simple. You all are simple. I have least interactive with you, but believe me, whenever I talk to you, I love to talk to you. Don't change in nature, keep going. So this was all from my side. It was just a gratitude message, because as you know that corporate culture, it is not possible to meet because 6-day working is going on. So maybe someone comes, someone would not come, and I wanted to interact with all of you guys, but this was not possible. So that's why I am recording this video. So thank you so much once again. I am holding my hand. If directly or indirectly or accidentally or incidentally, if I misbehave with you, if I disappointed you anywhere, so please forgive me. Because I have very aggressive nature and I have very bounce back nature. If anyhow maybe I disheartened you, I disrespected you, whatever I did, so I am folding hand once again. Please forgive me once again. I am saying I wish I am leaving this organization with lot of best wishes, with zero haters. Needless to say, please be in touch. Goodbye.